these crazy minimum guarantees, but I think he must have known that that was never feasible. He was literally just collecting money.
Right.
He was getting as many people to come and collecting as much money as possible.